KO in peril right now.
Shane goes post.